New York City. What's up, man? Harlem, what's up, man? 139 Lenox Ave. Writing this letter to Big L, man. One of the best MCs, most underrated hip hop niggas. Give respect to your legend, man. Dear Lamont Cole, man, you deserve a lot of credit. Best punchlines, best lyrics, man, I said it. I got the big picture that I listen in the Benz truck. And even though we never met, I'ma still put my hells up. I feel fucked up how you never got your big break. And when I listen to your songs, I say, damn, yo, this nigga did great. I love your punchlines and I love all the dirty rhymes. Lifestyle of the poor and dangerous, I listen about 130 times. Big up the whole Harlem and 139. Niggas never wanna see you rolling with the Rockefeller, cause you made the crowd move even if it's acapella. But rappers nowadays, man, they whack as ever. I wish you was here to show these niggas how to spit it, cause you're one of the best, even Thomas admit it. And I'ma finish what you start, cause you almost did it. I'ma bring back the game and write your name on the ground when I get it. No matter what they say, Big L, you a legend. It was just yesterday, I was listening to Bonics with my brethren. And when the haters hear your track, they be crying for Excedrin. Ever since you left, rappers become the silly rabbit, and harder tune become their favorite habit. So you can see it clear now if you never understand it. All the hate in the world, all the grudge, all the envy, couldn't take away your title as the best MC. When I need inspiration, I listen to your freestyle and the herbs I puff. Plus I listen to Lord Finesse, E-Town and McGruff. I'ma give the props to you, L, cause respect is due, L. I never get to meet you, but I love you like my true friend. I got a new phone with your picture on the screen, and I got street struck from a ringtone, now I mean. A nigga must be fake if he hated what you did, cause trust me, man, I appreciated what you did. You one of the biggest man. I'ma bring back the game, I know that was your biggest plan. Yours respectfully, Craig Lore, one of your biggest fans.
But it's never easy.